3. That's it. That's Mark 2. And here is Mark 3. This is the place, Kay, right here. Yes, this is the place. Miss Kay Starr.
Sunshine and lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny, when you're near the rainbows, disappears and I feel so fine. Just to know that you are mine. You see, it's sunshine and lollipops and rainbows, that's how this refrain goes. So come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine and lollipops, rainbows, everything that's wonderful, sure to come your way. When love comes here today, let's fall in love in the sunshine. Let's fall in love in the rain. Well, it's love, 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 love. Careless love, there's not love and play. You see, it's sunshine and lollipops and rainbows, that's how this refrain goes. So come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows, everything that's wonderful, sure to come your way. When love comes in, when love comes in, when love comes in to a stop.
Thank you.
Maybe he's not much, just another man doing what he can. That's how it goes when a woman loves a man. She'll just string along comes in. That's how it goes when a woman loves a man. She'll be the first one to praise him when he's going strong, and the last one to blame him when everything's wrong. It's such a one-sided that they play. Women, they're funny that way. Tell her she's a fool. She'll say, yes, I know, but I love him so. And that's how it goes when a woman
that wants to see men suffer. Tease them, thrill them, torture, kill them. That's a delight, they say. Well, I saw her on the seashore with a great big pan. There was Hannah pouring water on a drowning man. Hard-hearted Hannah, the man for Savannah, gee. And oh, Savannah, I mean Savannah, the weather there is nice and warm. The weather's of a southern brand. But here's what I don't understand. They got a gal there, a pretty gal there, who's got a heart just like a stone. Yes, a heart just like a stone. Why, even icemen leave her alone. They call her hard-hearted Hannah, the Vampire of Savannah, the meanest gal in town. Leather is tough, but Hannah's heart is tougher. She's the kind that likes to see men suffer. Tease up, thrill up, torture, kill them. That's a delight, they say. Well, and he just went with Hannah sitting on your knee. It's like going through Alaska in your BVD. Hard, hard.